So, welcome back. Yeah, let's continue. Now we have to find us a hammer. If they remove a lot of it, yeah, then this is just a wolf. Then it's getting hard. I mean, we cannot scare him away, but we can hold him on distance. We need stones. Okay, let's see if we have a back wall in here. We need stones.
Drop any of this gear. Freezing.
Yeah, nothing.
Mm. Not sure I can carry much more. If I can drop any of this gear.
I hope I can find the hammer here. At the farm, there is in front of the farm this little shed. Last time I get me a hammer from there.
Jesus, it's cold. So cold. Is this...
Oh, the bear is over here.
Come on, little fire. Come on. Oh, yeah. That's a good one.
Shame, right? Missing us a little bit of sleep. So so we could finish this.
I'm so tired, I could lay down right here. I need to find food. I'm not sure I can carry much more. Oh, I've never been so hungry in my life. Starting to feel numb. Come on, little fire. Do I if at home we'll warm up?
Perfect. Looks like I made it through another night. I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Oh, this bear is also here. He's going this direction. Oh, he come back. Okay.
All I can think about is food. Oh, so cold.
I can't feel my hands.
Yeah, we check now Thompson's Cross.
Too cold to think.
I think there's no hammer there, maybe some food. Then we go to the barn, to the farm, and then we leave.
Come on, little fire.
Are you kidding me? Really? So quick? Already a food poisoning. Yeah, this is bad. Yeah, I just eat them all now because they are heavy, you know. Let's eat them first. There's not much left. Okay, it's already dangerous here. We need to reach the Thompson's Cross now. Yeah, let's see how this goes. Yeah, I was not thinking that we get us a food poisoning from this chocolate. So, we learned then. Okay, this is getting close. Come on. Don't be greedy. You don't need this cattail. Maybe we need. Yeah, now we have to sleep. Then we search Thompson's Cross. I think we can. Can we still sleep? Yeah, this is so close. So it depends all that you have a good start. We have no luck with the bat wall, but with the rest for now. Hammer, bedroll first. Yeah, that's the thing. Yeah, we will entering this half death.
My stomach is burning.
What is she screaming? This is scary. Stop it. We will make this, Astrid. We sleep then in a bed. Oh my goodness, go! can already see this. We should sleep in there. Yeah, come on. Yeah, this we can do. Cruise run. Cruise, but succeed. Go. Yeah, then let's eat this low condition.
Take it.
Oh yeah, we take this. I hope we can find us a mech lens. If they would disable this, yeah, then you finally start someday of having no matches left.
gonna need to eat soon. Nobody needs this anymore. Fingers feel numb.
Oh, Maglands? Of course not.
Well, this stuff will come in handy. I wonder if I can drop any of this gear. This will come in handy. Is getting kind of heavy. New day is dawning. Come on, little fire. I'm not sure I can carry this.
Yeah,
one.
Come on. Come on, come on. I think you agree, right? When we read a book here. Yeah, we need to sleep here overnight. condition is bad. Really, it is. Looking that good. Okay, after cooked, they are nice. So that's something. Ah, water and... Ah, I see. Yeah, nice. Now we are starting cooking, you know? Water and... I mean, normally this is the weather to continue. Yeah, but not in this cold. You have to get conditioned so we can handle this cold better. The way to the farm, no, it's not working. Yeah, we rest in here, right? Let's make some water in the meantime. I think this is also new. If you read the book, it disappears, right? I mean, it is still there, but you cannot see this to read this again. Yeah, we stay now. I think I should use the bed, right? Yeah, we are using the bed. The food poisoning, yeah, this was bad finally. So we could not sleep and restore something. Or is this already a disease? Yeah, we see this through the night. Let's go for it.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Yeah, see, it's gone here. Great.
Come on, little fire. Perfect.
Perfect.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Okay, we need to repair stuff, right? Thank you. Okay, a quick coffee, one moment.
cold. If at home, we'll warm up soon.
Yes! Yeah! Now we are back into the game. Okay. Okay, then I think we can leave this shithole place.
Come on, little fire, come on.
We go to the farm quick. What is quick in this game? We go to the farm, then I think we have some potatoes there too.
I think I can use this.
And yeah, then we leave. For sure. Yeah, of course, yeah. No, that's right. You cannot mix this. At least we have the wind in the back, right? Yeah, in my other Astrid one, I found the hammer in there. But yeah, I'm still also looking for the bed ball, right? So this is why I go this round. Maybe he has a second hammer. Would be funny. way we're eating fish here, right? No. Yeah, this time nothing in here. Oh, let's see. Let's see. Sand. We are not eating this fish. No, we don't. We don't. Oh, my goodness. Okay, let's search the farm, then the radio station, and then we are leaving. Shame, no hammer. But yeah, now we know two places.
Starting to feel numb. Oh, so cold.
Nice.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear. Thank you. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Okay, great, and let's sleep. You just need one more underwear. And I think, that's it. Pleasant Valley is done. We are just leaving then. Which direction should we go then? I think we go then quick over Coastal Highway, right? Or we should just go and Forge. The knife and some arrowheads. We could do this. I don't know. I have to think about this. What's the best next step? We need now to get us some zeppelins for sure. Then this can dry. We could go to Fallen Muskeg first. And there's the coal, then we forge. Then we can craft us bow and arrows, so... we need to go this direction. That's right. We get us the guts then from the top. From the camp office. Okay, let's see how the weather is, and then we are finally ready. Maybe I can get me some shoes from the radio station. Should I take this with me to cook a little bit? No, I'm a cooking fan, you know. I think this is the safest food. Sorry, food. The safest food.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
This is a good weather to leave. Alright, we are on day 11 already. What do we have here? This still and this, and there's coming more, right? The cold weather, this is, yeah, this is finally a challenge. The bad thing is a little bit, just a little bit, but yeah, we are still surviving this, of course. That we cannot find us a back wall, you know? We have luck with the hammer, if I would not have the hammer found yet. Yeah, and you have to check more and more and more regions without the bat wall. Yeah, this is a shame. And I don't know how many bat walls are in that game. Maybe we find us not only one and need to wait for the bear bat wall. But then we would have some problems here with the cabin fever. But we can manage this too. Yeah, so thanks and bye-bye.